Hi, I'm Brad Wildfong, lines manager at London Hydro. Sometimes during storms, damage can occur to the electrical stack attached to your building, preventing us from reconnecting power until repairs are made. London Hydro owns the electrical service from the pole line to the point where it attaches to your building. From that point to the electrical panel, the equipment is owned by you or your landlord. When we experience a major storm, an unexpected heavy snowfall, or a freezing rain condition early in the season, damage can occur to your electrical system without you realizing it. When a storm does occur and you lose power, it's a good idea to check for damage before London Hydro arrives. If you notice damage to the electrical stack like this, it's important to contact London Hydro immediately, as well as a licensed electrician to make repairs. The electrician will also need to contact the Electrical Safety Authority for inspection and to authorize London Hydro to reconnect the service after the repairs. If we're in your area making repairs after a storm and your electrical service has been damaged, we'll let you know if repairs are required by an electrician. If you're not at home, we'll leave this notice on your door, which will explain what to do. Our goal is always to restore power as quickly as possible. By checking for damage yourself and making arrangements for repairs before we get there, it will help to shorten the time to get you reconnected. Thanks for watching. Visit www.londonhydro.com for more information.